At this moment, it's 0-0. And the reserve game, I don't know who won, but I think maybe Trojan won against Equip 5-3. Trojan Athletic with the ball, losing the ball. Their Equip has got the ball, number 10. Has a lot of opportunities to score, but he hasn't made use of the opportunities. As you'll see on the YouTube posts, plenty of chances for Le Equipe to capitalise, but haven't done it.